Yo, what's going on, Nico Melons? We are back. Yeah, we are back. We are this time in Astroneer. It's been a game that I have been playing for a little while now. Lots of you on the Discord server actually saw me play this because I got a little bit addictive to it. Maybe a little bit. But we are here in a new game that will have the gameplay for our YouTube channel. So let's get into it. This is my little character over here. Hello, it's nice to meet you all. Woohoo! Let's dance on this. Yeah. Oh yeah. Woohoo! Hello. Hello. So as you can see, something is over there. So let's see what we can do. So we are in this. Wait, I think, yeah, we can examine it. Okay, let's press this button. Oh, we got some stuff. An oxygen generator? Ooh. I think we can put that somewhere. Oh, look over here. I think, oh, no. Please put it in there. Awesome, okay. A starting medium printer and an... Oh, that's the launching pad. And starting platform. Whoa, we can put it actually in our inventory? I didn't know that. Well, that was the first time I noticed that, but... That's good to know, that's good to know. Okay, let's put this one... I don't know. Maybe like over here? Just like that? Maybe? Wait, can we put it a little bit in? Maybe rotate it a little bit so it seems to be okay. So let's get this one and put it on here. Wait. It didn't really want to do the way I wanted it. Oh, there we go. So, okay. I see. Well, let's just let that stand here. We gotta find something to do. Oh, that's some research over there. That's an old stadium. Okay. Ah, over there. Let's run. Oh, look at that. It's a bot. We can use that. Okay, let's run over here. And get our vacuum out. And pick up these. And a little bit of that. And more of these. Oh yes, an inventory full of compounds. Lovely. I love this. Okay, let's get some more. Seems right with me. Well, quickly go back because we don't want to run out of oxygen. If we run out of oxygen, we're going to die. We don't want that. Okay. Ooh. Okay, so we got some resin, a natural resource. Some compound, which is also a natural resource. And some organic still stuck in my thing. Okay. Let's see. Well, we gotta make a few of those. Lovely. Okay. What shall we make? We could start off with a large platform A, I guess. But it doesn't seem like we have enough. Oh, wait. No, I didn't want it. I didn't want to put that one yet. Hello? I don't think so. We're going there, but... We forgot to put in the power into our thing. So, there we go. Let's make this one. Look at it go! Let's dance. Oh yeah. Woo! Look at my moves. There we go. Look at my moves. Look at my moves. And there we go. Okay. Hi. So happy. Okay, so it's slowly making some progress. So we can go over there. Get more of that natural resource. We can also see what's over here because I see some docking station over there. We got a lot of resin around, so look at the yellow stuff over here. And we got an insane big mountain already. Ooh. Okay, let's open this one. And we can make somewhere a research area, which I will probably put over here. So. Whoop. And then. It's not really letting me. Okay. That. Yeah. There we go. Okay, awesome. So we need more resin to get the research chamber done, which is fine, of course. So we're going for a little journey. Let's just put it straight here. Another one. These are, by the way, tethers. They give you oxygen, which means you gotta stay alive if you have these. Normally. And normally there also will be storms, but they kinda switch that off in new updates, so. Oh, I see, I see. So as you can see, you can find these little research stuff, and you can actually also mine them out, but that's not needed by this one. And sometimes they have cool stuff. But as you can see, this one is broken. So not needed. But this one definitely could be of use for us. So that's a good thing. Let's see if we can notice anything else. You can see a lot of resin over there again, which is awesome, of course. There is a lot of resin around. I think I even see some research over there that we can get. Oh, wait, there is closer research. Let's get this back to the base. Wait, let my character carry it. Look at this! Isn't this cute? It's carrying it like it carries in real life. Okay. Let's do that. Let's put it somewhere near there. And then we are going to get some resin, which only takes over here. Oh, as you can see, there's some compound in the ground too. Awesome. But first, resin. Very important material if you want to build stuff, by the way, resin. Resin and compound are the main materials that you actually always need. It's useful to have it around. So don't be worried if there is a lot of resin around you, because you really need it. As you can see, I also can put stuff on the sides of my vacuum thing. Okay, that's enough. Let's go. Let's make our first research. Oh, wait, wrong way, wrong way. Okay, over here. We open this one and click. Boom. Awesome, awesome. We are getting somewhere, we are getting somewhere. So, this is actually a game you can also play offline, so it's no struggle to record it for me right now. Even though I don't have enough internet, but that's fine. Look at that. Research. Research is very useful because if you press tap, you can see that you need bytes to unlock these kind of things. So if I want to unlock a shelter, it's already unlocked. But if I want to unlock this one, I need 5,000 bytes. 5,000 bytes, guys. And then I can unlock a solar array. Also, you need copper, glass, plastic, and graphene, I think, to actually make that. Oh, research chamber is almost done. But I'll let you guys see something because we can change suits mid in game. Look at that. I prefer to play bubbles. But you can also change colors, which is really fun, of course. But we have a little Astropodia here. So there are a lot of planets. You spawn on Silva, which is this planet, and as you can see, there is resources. Like, what can you see as resources? Primarily sphalerite, secondary mesalite, and gaseous hydrogen and nitrogen. Description: average atmosphere, temperate, pleasant, power, medium sun, and medium wind. So the Stello has a high sun with a low wind. but definitely different resources, like wolframite and sphalerite. Only the case is they have none, but there is no atmosphere and bare rock pockmerit. So Kalidor also sort of very good, but also a low wind, but very sunny, which means if it comes to energy, you need some panels and everything instead of wind stuff. So, ooh, Visenya actually has a lot of high wind, which is really good for, of course, your energy. But it only has a medium, the difficulty is medium. But look at that resources, guys, it's amazing. But you can go here, you can see the astronic basis, how you do stuff. You can see all what all resources are. Lithium, lithium, lithium. And everything, so I find this very good done. Like crafting, research, power. You can actually even see the credits. Awesome done. Okay, our research chamber is done. Let's put it on the table and pack it. Unpack it, I mean. Awesome. Oh, as you can see, yes, tables has oxygen aside of. So maybe put a ton of tables. Nah, joking. So let's put this in. And let's examine it. So as you can see on my thing, it has 360 bytes. Okay. Let's put it on. Well, now it slowly is going to research itself. I'm thinking that in our journey we might explore the huge mountain over there. Because we need that. But first, let's see if we can find more things over here. Because it seems pretty empty. Oh! Well, we got a cave. We got a cave. Oh, keep putting those status. Oh, over there is something. Let's search what it is. Okay, we are here. This is all this village that's sad. Definitely sad. Because you prefer to get non-this village stuff. There is some research over here. Oh, this is a good subject. Then over here is a plant that actually holds research samples. And if you get them, you get them bites. You see? And then, if you press tap again, you see how many bites you have over here. 70 bites. It's pretty decent for now. Okay, we could go into the forest actually. But first, let's bring home this research. Oh, I see something really good that we need. Sorry, research sample. You will come later. So, we're going over here. Because we actually need this power supply over here. Remember when I said that there sometimes are good things? I gotta make a new tether bundle. Just make them. You can also see a lot of things here, by the way. Oxygen filters, canister, work lights, small generator, small printer. So then when you're on the go, you can actually get stuff. Okay, put one here and put one here. Look, we need this. This is a medium wind turbine. So if we put this one in our pockets, is there anything else that we need around here? Oh, watch out for those, by the way. They have potion. You don't want to deal with that, believe me. Okay. Good to go. Good to go. Let's slowly go back to our base. Get this stuff ready in our base because we really need this. I really love that I already found a wind siren. The wind over here is pretty decent, as you see. Just keep an eye on your wind siren and see what he does. You know? Sadly enough, those are all. Wait. It doesn't seem like this one is actually demolished. So I'm just gonna see if I can bring it back to the base. But look over here. Look how quick he goes. That means there's a pretty high wind at my base. Which is a good thing. It's not a bad thing. So we're just gonna put this one over here for a second. And see if I can actually bring that table home and if it works. Because it doesn't seem to be demolished. So we can actually use it as a subject over here. Awesome. Okay, so the wind is now silent a little bit. But you can always see like where the wind is coming from. Like, is the wind coming from here? Is it coming from there? You can just push it around a little bit, see where it comes from. But if I was you, I would put it a little bit in the open. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to put it the other one right here in between the research chambers. And put it on here. And then put these two also on here. Because that could be very useful, of course. And then I gotta have an input. Wait. Yeah. There we go. Ta-da! Now they even go quicker, which is a good thing. It's a good thing. So let's see if I can get that research example already back to the base. Run, 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 run. Just gonna look around to see if I can get other stuff from bases, because that's the best way to play. Because if you can't make things yourself yet. Ooh, another cave. If you can't make things yourself yet, find them from bases, because that's how you gotta play. Oh, ow! Okay, there we go. I almost dropped it! Oh my gosh! Okay, it's a small walk back to the base. It's not that far. Be happy that you're not going as far as we normally go. Because we normally go, well, over the mountains and then search for new things. Okay. Let's put this one over here. Perfect. Well, guys, as you can see, we already found a wind turbine, which is very useful. The power cells are doing their job, even though they are kind of getting empty right now. Everything is doing the job. We got. I don't know what this is, but seems to be our power. We got a small printer, I mean a medium printer. We got some tables. We got some research going. So that's a good beginning, good beginning. Don't you think so? It's a good beginning. So, guys, tell me what you want to see in Astroneer. If you don't know it yet, search it up and show me what you want to see, because, of course, we're gonna make a lot of videos on this game. And I see you guys all later. My bubble says bye! And I say subscribe to my channel if you're new, and like this video, and bye-bye!